While Party Animals is not a AAA title, there are still some changes you can make on your PC to make your gameplay better. Let's get started. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Once you are in the game, press Escape and go to Settings. Here, set the parameters as follows. In the General tab, change this setting first. Network Stability Adjustment. For best gaming performance, you need consistent network performance and reliability. Set this parameter to Strong for optimum reliability. Now move over to the Graphics tab. Here, scroll down to Preset and set it to Custom. FSR 2.0. AMD's Fidelity FX Super Resolution is the flagship temporal upscaling technology that delivers exceptional image quality and boosts frame rates. If you're using an AMD graphics card, leaving FSR at balanced yields the best results. However, if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, turn FSR off and move on to the next setting. DLSS. Deep Learning Super Sampling is a new image rendering technology developed by NVIDIA, which uses deep learning to produce an image that looks like a higher resolution version of an original lower resolution image. If you are already upscaling using FSR 2.0, you cannot use DLSS. However, if you are using NVIDIA graphics card, set DLSS to performance for the best image quality. NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency. This NVIDIA technology aligns game engine work to complete just in time for rendering, eliminating the GPU render queue, and reducing CPU back pressure in GPU intensive scenes. Since this setting directly affects the game performance, we suggest leaving it at On plus Boost. VSync, short for Vertical Sync. VSync is the graphics technology responsible for synchronizing a game's frame rate to a monitor's refresh rate. This synchronization delivers smooth, uninterrupted gameplay for graphics-heavy 3D games. Leave VSync on for the best image quality. Anti-aliasing. Anti-aliasing is a technique used by users to get rid of jagges that form on the screen. Anti-aliasing tries to smooth out the shape and produce perfect round edges. Toggling this setting has a notable effect on the FAR quality. At the same time, the higher you leave this, the more stressed your graphics card will be. On our computer, we could leave it at TSMAA, but you can go with TAA if you see performance drops. HBAO, ambient occlusion, is a shadowing technique used to make 3D objects look more realistic by simulating the soft shadows that should naturally occur when indirect or ambient lighting is cast out onto your scene. Leave HBAO at high for the best image quality. But if you see that it hampers performance, you can turn it down. Texture quality. Texture quality is an option that changes the resolution of the textures being used. With higher resolutions providing better looking surfaces but using more of your graphics card's VRAM. On our PC, we left it at high and turning it down to medium really hampered the image quality. If your PC can handle it, keep texture quality at high. Shadow quality medium. With animated characters dominating the game, we really didn't see any significant difference when turning shadow quality from high to medium. Effect details. Since you have already optimized the texture details, leave effect details at medium for best image. Motion blur. Usually, motion blur helps smooth out a game's appearance, especially for games that render at 30 frames per second or less. However, since there are no high-speed scenes, we leave motion blur off for the best effect. Depth of field. This setting is used to blur foreground or background elements to simulate a lens focus. For a game like Party Animals, you can leave depth of field at medium. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.